Avengers has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the CPD insists that their job is to apprehend the man, not to label him. Everything...
Hey,
hey,
let
me... I
don't need this shit!
Oh, my God!
Seems like anybody with money can make somebody else disappear with the right contacts. Yeah, fixers like this are no different than mob enforcers or street thugs. Just ruthless killers. And that's how I'll deal with them.
Gun!